night and day. You are the one, only you, neath the moon under the sun.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, from New York City, songs by Sinatra.
Good old New York City. Fabulous New York, with her penthouses in the sky, with hinges on chimneys for stars that go by. And Mr. Stardoll, if you'll make like a musical paper hanger, well, we'll climb way up high and paper the moon.
It's only a paper moon, sailing over cardboard sea. But it wouldn't be make-believe if you believed in me. It's only a canvas sky hanging over a muslin tree. It wouldn't be make-believe if you believed in me. Without your love, it's a honky-tonk parade. Without your love, it's a melody played in a penny arcade. It's a Barnum and Bailey world, just as phony as it can be. But it wouldn't be make-believe if you believed in me. Without your love, it's a honky-tonk parade. Without your love, it's a melody played on a penny arcade. It's a Barnum and Bailey world, just as phony as it can be. It wouldn't be make-believe if you believed in me.
That was the mighty Stardoll playing on 53rd Street between Broadway and 8th Avenue. In other words, Axel was playing just a little off Times Square, and I was singing just a little off key. Don't you believe a word of it, folks. My writer tells me to say things like that. And I like to humor him. Besides, he's 6'3". Say, I just saw Fred Allen walk in backstage. Are you ready, Fred? Not yet, huh? Okay, in a few minutes, then. Meanwhile, maybe I can interest you folks out there in that new Columbia record we made called Don't Forget Tonight, Tomorrow. Pipers, how's about chipping in with a little musical and moral support?
Don't forget tonight, tomorrow. Though we may be far apart, if you forget tonight, with a broken heart, are your kisses only mine to borrow? Say you love me and you will be true. And don't forget tonight, tomorrow. Don't forget that I'm in love with you. Don't forget tonight, tomorrow. Though we may be far apart, if you forget tonight, tomorrow, kisses only mine to borrow. Say you love me and you will be true. And don't forget tonight, tomorrow.
Thank you, Pipers.
Part of my heart said, no, no, no. The other part said, let's go. And was I afraid? But I obeyed. The part of my heart that said, let's go. I couldn't say, no, no, no. Just 1 week ago, I made my mind up. Suddenly all aglow, 'cause the one I'm so in love with loves me so. Please believe me, I'm so in love, telling ya, so in love. A part of my heart said no, no, no.
Other part said let's go.
Hey, was I afraid? But I obeyed the part of my heart that said, let's go. Couldn't say no, no, no. 1 week ago, I made my mind up that I'd never fall again.
Look out.
Well, what happened, Sam?
Baby, I'm gone. So in love. So, so in love. The part of my heart that
suddenly all aglow,
'cause the one that I'm in love with, the one that I turtle dove with, he loves me so.
She done. Won't somebody tell me where's my bed? My best, I want. Counted the days that I was gone till I got home to see her face. Won't somebody tell me where's my bed? Truth, where is she? Where is my gal? Where is my man?
Junie Hutton, the house deke over at your hotel, says that you Pied Pipers kept the entire third floor awake all night, rehearsing something special for this evening. But no kidding, Pipers. Give us that little musical jingle you always do about your song.
I've got a watch with no mainstay.
He's got a watch with no mainstay.
When folks want the time, he says to them,
11:60 p.m.
Well, unwind, kids. Pull yourselves together. Thanks, kids. Now, while Axel readies the shops and flats for the next ditty, I will do a half a dozen imitations. Now, you guess who this is.
Dick Tracy jumps behind Sophie while Itchy pulls the trigger. Listen, children, listen. Breathless Mahoney's poor mother has jumped between Dick Tracy and Itchy Oliver. She slumps to the floor, dazed. Yes, children, crime does not pay.
Now, who's this? Hi there, Fred Allen. Gosh, Fred, it's awfully good to see you. Did you have any trouble finding our program?
No, Frank. I took a hint from that Broadway play.
What play?
Follow the Girl. Frankie, that bedlam of femininity outside, it looks like recess at Vassar. Or roll call at the YW.
Well, Fred, let me tell you something. If there are any girls outside, they must be your admirers.
Now, only one girl out there could possibly be waiting for me, Frankie.
Only one?
Uh-huh. The rodeo's in town. I saw an Indian squaw in the crowd. Also, an old lady with high-button shoes and a herringbone shawl took out her teeth and blew me a kiss.
No teeth, huh? She could be a Crosby fan, you know.
That's possible. I saw a picture of Carmen Lombardo tattooed on her arm, though. But we are digressing, Franklin. I came over tonight to have a heart-to-heart discussion with you. Frankie, you are not looking too well. You are overly frail, old boy.
I am as solid as a rock, Fred. Look at these legs.
For real? Frank, I have veins in my nose bigger than your leg. Tell me, how tall are you?
Well, with my umbrella up, I'm 7 feet 8 inches.
Have you... on sunny days, you're not so tall. Have you been weighed lately?
Yesterday.
What happened?
Well, I got on one of those drugstore scales.
Drugstore scales, and?
A card came out and said, are you kidding?
Well, that's just what I mean. Do you ever play golf?
Golf. A man plays golf for 20 years, and what has he got to show for it?
Well?
He's made 6,000 holes. A worm can make 6,000 holes looking for a friend.
And still not find him.
Naturally.
But, Frankie, you have got to get some exercise.
I do. I get a workout once a week.
What workout?
Every Saturday night, Fred, when I'm through in the bathtub...
Yes?
I pull out the plug and battle the current.
Some Saturday night you will weaken, Frankie, and zip down the drain.
Oh, so good.
If you keep ignoring your health, you're bound to end up a wreck.
You're kidding, hey?
Kidding? How is it going to look a year from now, Frankie? You're at the microphone singing, I'm going to love that gal like she's never been loved before, and two guys are holding you up. MCA.
I see just what you mean, Fred.
You're living in a fool's paradise, Frank, and your lease is about to expire.
Fred, you've got me worried. What can I do?
Well, you've got to relax. Take a vacation.
Relax, take a vacation. I'm on the radio every week. I'm making pictures at Metro. I'm making records, giving talks at high schools. Next week, I open at the Paramount. Then I make one of the Wedgwood rooms at the Waldorf.
You're working too hard, Frankie boy.
I know, Fred. I feel like an old canary.
An old canary?
I'm all peeped out.
Frankie, you have got to get away.
With all these obligations, how can I get away?
The Allen Vacation Service, Frank.
What is that?
Well, it's a service for busy men like you who haven't time to take a vacation. As president of the Allen Vacation Service, for a small fee, I take your vacation for you.
Sounds pretty good, eh?
You send me away for a couple of weeks, you'll be a new man.
What kind of a vacation do you think will do me the most good, Fred?
Well, I have a cowboy weekend. I go to a dude ranch, register under your name. I'm in the saddle from morning to night. Uphill, down dale, galloping.
Fred, horses are out.
Haven't you ever been horseback riding?
Only once.
What happened?
I came home with a blister so big people thought I was wearing a bustle.
All right, how about my deep sea fishing cruise? I go up off the Grand Banks fishing for you. The waves are pitching, the boat is tossing. I'm out there pulling in small whales and anchovies.
No, Fred, I'm sorry, no fishing.
You don't like the ocean?
I get seasick when I open a bottle of bath salts.
I'll laugh at it for you.
Thanks, you're grand.
I've got it, Frank. My Boy Scout camping out trip. I pitch a tent in the pine woods and sleep out every night in an old Indian blanket.
Oh, I've tried that, Fred.
You've slept in an old Indian blanket?
I couldn't sleep. The old Indian kept snoring all night long.
Well, how about this one? Let him lay there, the old Indian. How about this one, Frank? When I took this vacation for Rudy Valley, he was too weak to fold his money.
Can't believe it. I can never believe a thing like that. Rudy
yes.
was never that weak,
Yes,
Fred.
He couldn't fold his money. He was carrying it between bookends. Frank, when he called me in, Rudy was too weak to talk about himself.
He was in a lot of
the
trouble.
The Allen Miami Fiesta cured him.
Miami Fiesta?
For $300, I spent 2 weeks in Florida posing as you.
You get plenty of sun?
I'm in the sun 8 hours a day. If I blister and peel, it's a little extra. I put
do
it on.
Do I get a good coat of tan?
When I come back, people will think you're Rochester.
Well, now that's the vacation I want. I'm feeling better already.
I eat 3 big meals for you every day. Plenty of seafood.
Good. I like crabs, Fred.
Frankie, I'll eat so many crabs, you'll be walking sideways.
And lots of butter on everything, Fred. I want to put on some weight, you know.
When I get back, I'll be so fat, people won't know you from Sydney Green Street.
Well, have a good time, Fred.
You certainly will, Frank.
Your vacation service, I know, will build me up, Fred. I just felt the hair coming out of my chest now.
A solitary hair.
Mm-hmm.
When I have been in Florida a week, Frankie, you won't know your chest from Monty Woolley's chin. And now, Frank, before I leave for Florida, we can wait, I mean, if there's somebody... Before I leave for Florida, is there anything else I can do to make life easier for you?
Well, let me see. Yes, I was going to sing a little song right about here.
Well, as part of my service, I'll be glad to sing it with you.
Well, that's very nice of you.
Frankie, what's that song they sing today?
You mean the Atchison, Topeka, and the Santa Fe.
Right, but when I travel, there's no such fuss. I just pack me up a lunch and grab a Greyhound bus.
See the old smoke pouring from her exhaust. We're through the Holland Tunnel, not a minute lost.
Hear that rear end rattle, clickety-clack. It's the Greyhound a-pullin' into Hackensack.
Yes, here she comes. She's crowded, too. Beep, 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 beep.
Hey, Frank, we're just a little late.
Naturally. Beep, 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 beep.
Step on it, driver, I've got a day,
too. The radiator's steaming. Take it, Fred.
Oh, the tank's full of gas and the tires retread.
No quarters to tip and no cinders to cuss.
It's heaven on wheels on the Greyhound bus.
No stoop,
no squint,
no fuss,
no muss. It's heaven on wheels on the Greyhound bus.
Fred Allen was invited to this number, too, but he's busy packing up to go on my vacation. So if the ever loyal, ever harmonious Pied Pipers will hit the huddle, we'll be coming around your end, lugging one of your favorite tunes. Kiss me once and kiss me twice, then kiss me once again. It's been a long, long time. Haven't felt like this, my dear, since can't remember when. It's been a long, long time. You'll never know how many dreams I dreamed about you, or just how empty they all seem without you. So kiss me once, then kiss me twice, then kiss me once again. It's been a long, long time. You'll never know how many dreams I dreamed about you, or just how empty they all seem without you. So kiss me once, kiss me twice, and kiss me once again. It's been a long, long time. It's been a long, long time. But you know, neighbors, I've got a small wife named Nancy and a small daughter named Nancy, and here's a small song of the same name. with a small boy, but his name is not Nancy.
If I don't see her each day, I miss her. Gee, what a thrill each time I kiss her. Believe me, I've got a case on Nancy with a laughing face. She takes the winter and makes it summer. Summer could take some lessons from her. Picture a tomboy in lace. That's Nancy with a laughing face. Have you ever heard mission bells ringing? Well, she'll give you the very same glow when she speaks. You would think it was singing. Just hear her say, hello. I swear to goodness, you can't resist her. In a short time, maybe she'll have a sister. No angel could replace my Nancy with a laughing face.
Thanks to the mighty Stardoll. Hope I didn't mess up that lovely arrangement for you, Axel.
Well, sir, that about makes it winding up the clock and putting out the cat time on the old gold lot. So unless anybody has any singing telegrams, I'd like to say it's about time to
put your dreams away for another day. And I will take their place in your heart, wishing on a star never got you far. And so it's time to make a new star.
Speaking. This is the Armed Forces Radio Service.